Well, my family's always had a history of heart disease, and I started having it in about 2005. I got 7 stents. I've had a heart attack on a race, didn't know it, won the race. Then I went to Kona, and I get 35 miles out into the bike, and I'm in zone 5, going 11 miles an hour. There's something wrong. So I pulled out, came back, and my doc said, "You've got congestive heart failure." And I thought, okay, my triathlon days are over. And I went down to see a leading heart specialist for endurance athletes in Dallas. I gave an article on that. And he put me on some different meds, and he said, go and train hard. When you're training hard with congestive heart failure, every step you take is zone 5, okay? So I just said, keep doing it. I'm not a person that just works out for the sake of working out. I like to have a goal. And so having races out there and goals makes me work out every day. And one of the things I can say to people that have got my heart condition is, if you work out, then normal living can be normal. If I didn't work out, just walking down the street and walking up the stairs would be very difficult. But by training, even within those limitations, you do it. But the hardest thing for an athlete like myself that was generally always going for a podium was mentally handling, to quote Dr. Sheehan, being at the back of the pack.
I need air. I need a new body.
Now my goal is to kind of make the team. I'm way at the back now. That's tough to accept mentally, but the alternative is worse.
Just so thankful to be finishing and keep on with the sport. I just love it.
My name's Ken Lewis, and I'm a world triathlete.